Hi, I'm Yasser Taraf. I'm a sophomore here at SUNY Cortland. I'm a business and economics major with a minor in sports management. And some of the things that I really love about Cortland is the Student Life Center, where we are right now. Great building. I normally come here with my friends. We work out, play basketball, always have a fun time. Another thing about Cortland that I really love is the people you meet here, between the students and even the professors. I've had so many great professors, one in particular, Brian Ward, a guy who spent a lot of time in actual industries and working with like the American Dairy Association. He even owns his own shop locally downtown in Cortland. So taking a management class with him, great experience that I got, a wonderful time. Some other things about Cortland is just the campus. I just love the campus. Like, you walk around, it's like spaced out campus, you know. All these buildings are different. We have places like Bowers. Like, Bowers is a tremendous place. We had the planetarium, which I'm currently taking an astronomy class in. It's an amazing facility, like, unlike it, like anything I've ever seen anywhere else. So pretty much, just come to Cortland. Like, you're gonna love it. It's the best 4 years of your life.